got corns on my tongue. I got these corns on my tongue.
New York City, you are now bugging with Crazy Al Kane. It's a new parody.
I just wanna chill and eat some fries. Make lunch, maybe some strawberry pie. You might think I'm greedy, shorty. I need to feed you so you can catch up to me. I require enough food to feed a tribe. I weigh a lot, about 495. Got some pretzels that I have to down, and I need food, but I'ma have to ask you, babe.
Girl, it's not easy to love a cow. What would happen if I turned down and worked out? Would you still not want to bone me, girl? It's not easy to love a cow. What would happen if I turned down and worked out? Would you still not want to bone me?
If I lost weight tomorrow, would you try and bone me? If I didn't want no food, would you try and grub me? If I just chopped up some lettuce with a quarter pound of meat, could I count on you to take me out to Bally's every week? If I stopped snacking, lost 250 and got slim, would you cook and buy me beer? I gain it again. If I was fit and I was hungry, would you get me pies? If I kept eating till it hurts, would you frown and smile? There's no doubt that I'm big and fat, I'm eating right. And just when sitting, I can blow up and increase in size. If I was snacks and some hamburgers with onion rings, would you be afraid of telling me you ain't feeding me? Instead of me gaining tons, what if I ran track? If I ate some more lettuce instead of Big Macs? Or we could go and have some sweets, you know, some Cracker Jacks. And we can bake some chicken wings, you know I like that, like that.
Girl, it's not easy to love a cow. What would happen if I trimmed down and worked out? Would you still not want to bone me, girl?
Damn,
it's not easy to love a cow. What would happen if I trimmed down and worked out? Would you still not want to bone me?
Now would you leave me if I fought it and left the room funkin'? Would you leave me if I saw a fruit and started munching? Since I'm fat, can we go to aerobic lessons? I lose my own weight if that means you start undressing. Let's discuss just how much I love ice cream. You staring at me trying to figure how I ate so much wings. If I trim down, would you cook things that put on pounds? I'll feed you what you want to be feeding, just feed me cows. If I eat grits and peppermint and little pig's feet, and your ass is feeling funny cause you don't eat red meat, would you leave me or keep on feeding me? How sweet is that chocolate up in my face? Cause it's gonna be gone. I'm really hungry, girl, don't feed me grapes. You making lunch, you better bring me a plate. I love you, girl, but not more than cake. You know I'm wild, I'll eat anything that mows or growls.
Girl, it's not easy to love a cow. What would happen if I trimmed down and worked out? Would you still not want to bone me? Girl, it's not easy to love a cow. What happened if I jumped down and worked out? Would you still not want to bone me?
I don't really want no berries. I don't want no Captain Crunch. I'm eating 31 flavors and it's going to my gut. I don't really want no berries. I don't want no Captain Crunch.